Welcome back to the channel, guys. I'm Squirmy, and we are continuing our Let's Play of Ghost of Tsushima. Today, we are going to be doing the tale of Lady Masako, the first one of probably many. It says part one of nine, so we've got many parts to do. We're just here at the Golden Temple, one of the areas that was kind of teased before the game's release, and we are going to go ahead and head towards Lady Masako from here. Thanks for joining us, and I hope you enjoy. Wow. Noble.
We'll get some rest soon.
Some rest soon, he says.
Hiya!
What a load of crock that is. God damn, this game is just too pretty. What a jump, Nobu. You're a magical beast.
Clan Adachi's estate. Lady Masako should be here.
Lady Masako! Warriors of Clan Adachi! Is anyone here?
Doesn't look like anybody's
remains of a battle.
I don't know if I'd call it a battle, Jin.
Kill him!
Oh, fuck.
Where's Lady Masako?
Where is she?
Tell me where she is!
Not Mongols, and not bandits. I need to find out what happened here.
Supplies. Man, this guy's kind of spooky. He jumped out like that.
Someone forced their way in. Blood. Did anyone survive? A Naginata. Used by the women of Clan Adachi. They fought to defend their family.
Naginata.
Ransacked. But no signs of violence. Trying to escape, past the children through the window. If anyone survived, they may have fled on horseback. Better check the stables.
The wind picks up.
Empty stables. Someone took the horses. Blood's dry.
Lots of arrows, man. Holy cow. They went this way.
Horse tracks. Someone fled the estate. They left a trail.
Leaving blood and hooves and blood and arrows.
Archers were hunting the rider. The rider was skilled, knew how to confuse their aim.
But I think they were also wounded. Yeah, or their horses.
horse was.
A fallen horse. This horse belonged to Clan Adachi.
Yeah, I was gonna say a samurai horse.
Dead for days. Lady Masako, it's me.
Jin Sakai. They said no samurai escaped Komoda.
They lied.
My husband.
Lord Adachi died a warrior's death.
Oh, is he the guy that got defending lit on fire and beheaded? Oof.
Our home.
Sorry, Lady Masako.
Why have you come?
The Mongol Khan has captured Lord Shimura. If your clan joins me, we can save my uncle and avenge your men.
Clan Adachi is dead.
But why? Who killed them?
Massacred by our own people.
Traitors. Why would they kill those who swore to protect them?
I intend to find out.
I'm coming with you.
No. Do not set aside your concerns for mine.
The family of samurai are my concern. I know what it means to be the last of one's clan.
I cannot be responsible for your death.
You won't be.
Yeah, if anybody is responsible, it's me.
Ride with me.
Yes. Let's go, Masako.
I fought men at your estate.
They were waiting to finish what they started. The night my husband and sons rode to face the Mongols. The assassins came to our home. My sister took the children and fled. I stayed with my sons' wives to fight our attackers. We were outnumbered. And then I was the only one left.
That's how it ended for me at Komoda.
For me. It wasn't over. I buried them here with the rest of our family.
I'm sorry. Repaying them honor, or... Yep.
I tried to save them, but the assassins caught them on the road. Cut them down. My sister. My grandchildren.
Oof.
Even little Natsu. She was just born. All I could do was bury her with her mother.
This never should have happened.
I agree, Jin.
My sister should have been buried with her husband in the north. But at least she is with family. We ride for the Golden Temple.
I was just there.
Hey-ya!
Sorry you endured this alone.
I am not alone. The killers are alive.
They will pay for what they did.
Every moment the killers walk free brings me shame.
You can't blame yourself.
But it is my duty to punish them for it. You'll have to go in without me. Find the monk named Sogen and tell him the fate of Clan Adachi.
What are you plotting, Lady Masako?
Yeah, Masako.
Indulge a grieving widow. Once you've talked to Sogen, find the armorer. She is repairing something for me. I want you to have it.
I will do that. Thank you.
I will wait for you on the other side of the temple.
I'm confused. Excuse me.
Lord Sakai, it is an honor.
I heard the Mongols are taking blacksmiths into their camps and forcing them to make weapons.
My armor will dull the Mongols' weapons.
Lady Masako sent me.
Yes,
she said you were repairing something she wanted me to have.
The armor. It's one of the finest sets I've ever worked with. Let me get it.
Well, thank you.
It's super.
Tsushima.
Perfectly, my lord. The quality is incomparable. It will serve you well, but if anything isn't to your liking, I can always make alterations. All I need are the right materials.
Thank you.
Good to know. Now, where is this monk? So. Boba, it's just thunder. Sorry about my dog, guys. He's kind of a grump. And he doesn't like it when it thunders. Boba, it's okay. Which one of you is Sogan? Any?
May you find peace. Die at Komuta Beach. There is still hope for us.
My lord! You made it!
Oh, hey, it's that guy I saved.
I came straight here. Stayed off the roads. Just like you said, Lord Sakai.
I'm glad you got here safely. How is your little one holding up?
He's braver than his father. People didn't believe it when I told them a samurai sent us here.
Take care of yourself. And the little one.
Yeah. The people here don't have much to offer. But we'll do everything we can to help.
Well, thank you. You don't have to.
See that? I told you. There's always...
Stop! Please! Get away!
I heard they'll take some people back with them to the west.
Let me go!
Okay, what do you have to say? You gonna tell me where
those
Sogan
people
is?
Need help. I just hope Hanaoka can get to them in time. If not...
Who needs help?
A camp of refugees. They're very sick. The healer Hanaoka is trying to reach them.
The Mongols have brought that region to its knees. Bandits rule the roads. The healer will need help to get there.
So... Okay. Oh, you must
Lord
be
Sakai, it is an honor.
Are you in charge here?
I think of myself as more of a servant, my lord. Please, Call me Junshin.
Nope, you're not.
I made this temple a haven for our people.
I'll spread the word.
If they cannot make the journey, there are also camps around Ariake.
Wow.
I supply them with all the food I can spare.
That's good to know. I'm looking for one of your fellow monks, a man named Sogen.
There we go.
I believe he is sweeping the temple deck.
Thank you, Junshin. Continue your good work.
Man, you're gonna be sweeping forever if it's for leaves.
Are you Sogen?
I am.
I am Sakai.
A samurai. Alive?
I have a message from Lady Masako. Clan Adachi was attacked. She is the only survivor.
The Mongols.
Traitors. Our own people.
How horrible.
Yep. You sound like you'd...
Has anyone suspicious passed through the temple? A group of armed men?
Not that I've seen, but... my duties keep me far too busy.
Sweeping the temple? Yeah, I mean...
Please tell Lady
like
Masako
said, you're gonna be
she's
busy forever.
Welcome to take refuge here.
I don't think she's going to.
Thank you for your time.
Of course.
Masako.
Got the armor.
Yeah, but I ain't wearing it.
It fits well.
It belonged to my eldest, Shigesato.
It is an honor. I spoke to the monk.
What did Sogen say?
He offers you refuge in the temple.
So my family's killers know where to find me. We need to move.
Okay. You think Sogen is behind the massacre?
He visited my home just before the assassins. The little bastard was their scout.
That doesn't prove his guilt.
No, but it earns my suspicion.
I mean,
Sogen
fair.
Arrived from Kamiagata at the beginning of autumn.
When we first heard the Mongols plan to invade.
The plot to destroy my clan took precision, planning.
And a war to cover the treachery.
Is that monk?
There's Sogen, leaving in a hurry.
Let's follow the wolf to his den. We can get down here.
You sent me to frighten the monk.
I knew he would panic, make a mistake. Now he's leading us to his friends.
Stay close. We can't be seen.
You know, one of them stealth missions from Assassin's Creed. Hey look, a rock with some supplies on it. It's like they knew I would be coming this way.
I wonder if anyone saw me leave.
Hide.
Did he see us?
I don't think so. He's moving again.
Let's go.
I wonder if anybody saw me leave, he says. Into the grass. Quickly, follow him, pick up the supplies.
Oh, just deer.
Yep, just deer. Boom, boom, that drum is so good. Oh, lighting.
get out of sight.
Nobody's following you, Sogan. Go talk to the Mongols. Like a bad boy. Sogan, doing all these evil deeds.
The old inn.
Let's get closer.
This way.
Oh, okay, now you're gonna lead.
Masako's alive. She has a samurai with her.
Uh-oh.
That must be who killed our man at the estate.
You fools. Now they know I'm part of this. You have to find them.
Keep your voice down.
I'm going inside. Don't come back until they're dead.
What do you think,
Masako? Those men slaughtered my family. Spare the monk. The rest can die.
All right. Let's challenge them.
Hey!
Hey, what's up? Watch your feet. Watch them. Watch your feet. What did I say?
Inside the inn. Let's go.
A little slash of blood on the wall. Really well done. Oh, up the ladder. I get you.
There's nowhere to run,
hey,
Sogan.
Hey, what's up, bud?
You destroyed Clan Adachi.
I was only a messenger.
For who?
Knowledge does not end suffering.
You know nothing of suffering.
Masako.
I buried my family, one by one. It took days. But I'm going to leave you for the wolves.
We need him alive, to tell us who he serves.
Our world has changed. Men of vision must rise to face it. And those in the way must be removed.
They were children!
Masako!
He was never going to talk.
We still need information. There has to be something we can use. Search outside. I'll deal with things in here.
Find me when you're done.
Whoa, look. Things that are spinning. Like I'm supposed to go there.
Payment for slaughtering children. Is that all their lives were worth?
Lots of coin.
Names. And a symbol.
Uh-oh.
Masako might know them.
Did you find anything?
Yeah, I found some stuff.
A list of names and a clan symbol.
I found the same symbol on these men. I've never seen it before.
A rival clan.
Mainland Japan?
Moving in to take control. We have to stop them.
I will.
You cannot do it alone. When my uncle hears of this, he will not rest until the traitors pay for what they did. Help me, and we will bring down everyone who hurt you.
Together. When you need help rescuing your uncle, I will be there.
Thank you, Lady Masako.
Until that time, I have work to do.
Oof. That was heavy. Masako's kind of crazy. Not gonna lie. Yeah, technique point. Oh, legend grow too. Nice, the people's hope. Stagger enemies, causing enemies to lose sight. I like the idea of a wind chime.
Guards will investigate odd sounds. These chimes can be a distraction or a lure.
Okay, what next? We're gonna go ahead and do this small minor objective from right over here. We have 3 armors to upgrade, so we're gonna go ahead and fast travel there. Oh, fast travel currently to save. Oh, we got some wind chimes just for free. We unlocked them. Nice. Okay. Okay, cool. And easy. Now we can fast travel to here to go do Yoshi Pass. Do another shorter episode for a double feature today. Who knows, maybe I'll get excited and keep going. Probably. Thanks for the supplies. I don't think the wounded people need supplies.
Permit me to refine your armor, my lord.
Tetayori's armor look like upgraded. It gets a funny hat. And a little half cape. definitely we're going to upgrade any of them, honestly.
You honor me with your confidence.
Good horse.
Hey-ya!
Murder some more mangles. Foxton. Oh, towards these Mongols, huh?
Are you cowards?
All right. Let's go get these Mongols.
You're here again, samurai! Why did you bring me that? Hey, Fox. And now that the Mongols have gone, because they murdered me, and that wasn't a real timeline. Take me where you were gonna take me. But this time, don't murder me. Hi. Yeah, let's go. Aw, little fox thing. Homage.
Okay, now we go back where we were going. The moonlight is so... lighting in this game, just in nature, is so well rendered, it's impossible to believe. Next gen games are going to be incredible, guys. Oh, a little bird. Where are we going now?
Jin. We looked them in the eye with courage. Only cowards strike from the shadows.
I'm Forgive kicking me, a guy off a cliff Uncle. Right now. Made you feel all nimbly bimbly, huh? That was the the incident at Hiyoshi Pass completed, I think. Don't worry, all you guys. This Banta guy, whoever it is, you can move now. You're safe. The bird rescued you.
They stopped shooting!
Yeah,
it is over. Go to your family.
Thank you, my lord. The bridge is clear.
Let's go speak to the uncle then. Uncles, they have a theme going on in this world with uncles.
The Mongols are gone.
Did they scream?
I mean,
their suffering isn't your concern. Take your family to Hiyoshi Springs. These roads are dangerous.
We will. Thank you.
Of course. I'm Lord Sakai. It is my duty to protect those that cannot. Charm of unyielding defense charm. Ooh. Just gonna do that instead of Inari because that seems like it would be very helpful in those, you know, gnarly fights. Alright, anything we think we can do very quick here? No, we're not very close to anything. Actually, we can probably do that next. So I guess next we're gonna go ahead and do Blood on the Grass. We're gonna quick travel to here, and that'll be our next episode. It'll be Blood on the Grass. We'll recruit some Ronin. Thanks for joining me for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it, and if you did, drop a like, comment, subscribe, all that wonderful YouTuber stuff, and we'll see you next time.